this level. So in case the comet comes back wondering, well, how far did you take this? Well, we took it to this level. And the SLW has been completed, you know? So that's one. So as far as I'm concerned, the episode, that's why I do the task and I say, okay, this is the task, it finally ended, this is when I'll finish the task before it went out to the account manager to go, you know, for approval. Then if once they come back and they want, you know, if it had to be adjusted, I just say, here's the end for the proof for the operation team who have developed the task. Then, as far as an opportunity is concerned, that document flows over to the project. So yes, it's going to sit there on the opportunity because the opportunity needs to have the latest
It's a starting bit.
But also the latest, even if it's going to go over to legal, it's going to have that version as well, just in case it can be found. And then, of course, when legal, they set it up that you have to add a copy there. Legal did that, and you know they don't have access to the opportunity attachment. That has nothing to do with us. That's something that they need to take care of on their part. But the latest version, once it comes back, yes, once it comes back and signed, it then goes to one place, which is the opportunity, and then it flows over to the project. So it needs to be there too, because that's where they start from, the opportunity, and then it should be in Sheriff's. So there's no such thing where we only have